What's up, guys? when we last left off, I was level 11. No, I'm not. I'm level 13, and I'm gonna show you some of my gear. I got a new scar that does 5490, and then I have a shotgun that does 4000. I got more armor. I went to the dark zone and just had my way with things. And I'm talking a little bit quiet today, so put this down to 50. That should work. So we're gonna be doing a few missions and everything. I don't know why my shotgun's out right now. I can't pull it out yet. Just trying to get. If I can find it. Is it this mission?
The billboards.
That mission.
Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical grid in Times Square. I'll let Rhodes fill you in on the details. He'll be your point of contact for this one.
Thanks. Here's the deal. The step-down power transformer is on the fritz, causing brownouts as a result. Normally, not a big deal, but Normal left this island a while ago. Let this go long enough, and we get cascade failure across the whole island. And that would be bad. Feast your eyes on
Manhattan's best selection. So I'm gonna sell all this stuff.
A safe area.
They really don't need any of it. Okay. I have 10,000 coiny oiny oinies. Ooh. Buy those.
Hey, a happy customer is the best customer.
Nope, wrong thing. I had 80, now I have 90. And a bit more armor. My friend Jason's actually way better at this than I am right now.
Anything you're looking for?
He's like 20 something. And I'm 13. But he played it for like a whole night. So
exiting the safe area.
Yeah, I thought this would be the easiest way. I went around, got a few safe houses and everything, so I just whoa. Must have been closer underground or something. But yeah, I went around, got a few safe houses, got a few guns, went to play the dark zone. I'm like, I think ranked 10 or something. In the dark zone, did some encounters, did some side missions, off camera, obviously. And so I just tried to level up. And I could do this mission because it's level 12 or something. I'm going to do it with a group of randoms, like I do. And just keep walking. Getting close, though. I'm not that far away. I upgraded a part of the medical wing, I think, too. And I think I upgraded two parts of, or one part of the tech and one part of the defense one.
Necesitamos a más como tú.
That was Spanish. I don't really remember much of that. It's not good. But yeah, I was just trying to level up and I get better things, so I'm pretty sure once I do this mission, I'll get a bunch of XP, then I'll be able to do another mission, and I get like 70-some thousand XP, or 70-some, yeah, 70-some thousand. Oh, they were bad guys? I'm sorry, guys. You scared me. I didn't mean to do that at all. This dude's in a waste basket. Okay. Hold on.
Number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope.
Just
Jesus.
Mission not completed. I know.
First things
I
first.
I found it, guys.
We need to switch up.
Okay, do we just? We have a level 10. Great. I'm only with one other person. Oh, okay. That's great. He's a pretty powerful weapon, though. He took that guy out pretty fast. I found out that if you replay missions, you only get credits. And I was so mad about that. Because I would have loved to have gotten some XP, and you can't. I was so mad. I went through the whole mission and only got money. Not even a lot. And I played it on hard. I was so upset. Oh, shoot! Come on! And this dude's not doing well either. Hey, pal! This dude's coming for you, and I'm running. I'm walking. I'm crawling, actually. Probably like the level 13 went down. I guess I got flanked in a worst way possible. Okay. Where are they? Oh, it's over here. We got to go this way. I'm coming, man. Slow and steady wins the race. Literally, because I just passed you.
Just flip the switch. I swear, that'll do it. Alright, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fed.
So we might be versing division agents?
I'm sending you its location. It should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs.
That'd be crazy.
Be careful out
there.
That'd
be pretty crazy.
With all that gunfire drawing the Riker's attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Yeah, I'm pretty awesome.
Additional hostiles detected.
Of course. Okay, man, you gotta help shoot, not just look at me. I wish they had a perk to reload faster. That's one thing they need to add. Dude. Need to go down. Or something, man. Like, the load on this guy is just slow. No, it's not. It's mine. Where? Oh. Where'd this guy go? I feel like I'm doing it all by myself. There's really no point in being this kid in here when I feel like I'm doing it all by myself. It's kind of getting upsetting, really.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
How did I not even hit this guy? There we go. Seems to have an inaccurate weapon too. Something. That was my EMP grenade. Why is he scanning? There's no need for a scan.
Alright, I'm gonna search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
Okay.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important.
Oh, what we need, I thought they were division agents or JTF guys.
Working fuse box.
Scared me.
That's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs, but those never got logged, which means they never happened, which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so if you reveal it.
That's not it. I thought it would be. Wow, he didn't move.
Psychiatric disorders, cancer, coma, and death.
Goodness, man. All right, we need to find this van. A Warren Gate van. This dude's probably gonna follow me too. It's like, oh, follow him. No, find the van. Cause I don't know where it is. Should collect this ammo. That'd be the smartest thing.
Can we find it? What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer.
It's right there.
For you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square is gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again.
Sure.
Oh, you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing. It's not like you can file for workman's comp.
True. That's so true. I have a level 10 backing me up, guys. Remember this when I die. Oh, great. Now I need to walk out of that. I need to get behind something.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Come on. Think I got time for this? Dang boxes. Getting all up in my way. God, I really hate going so slow with this thing. Oh, you gotta get my back, man. Oh, God. Oh, I got out of there just in time. Where are they all? Luckily these guys don't do so much damage on me, it seems like. Which is a good thing. Hey pal, I'm coming with a shotgun. You missed. Close quarters. Gotta secure the area. Okay, we're doing that okay, I guess. Got a lot of them down here, though. Yeah, keep firing, man. It seems a lot easier with two people than it did with four. Like, I just mean, like, any mission. I think with four people, like, ACR, I want that gun. If it was upgraded, I'd take it. I'd probably use it if it was better than this. You know what, buddy? Still? Oh, okay.
This ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I didn't even see this.
It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you.
It's not as good though as mine.
They're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
I'll finish this.
Yeah. How do you feel now? Come on, man. There we go.
Additional hostiles detected.
Of course there are. I'll get him down for the guy. He's weaker, obviously, so he doesn't have much pack with his punch. Oh, of course there are. So many people. Ooh, nice attachment. Picking up everything. Or everything that's green or blue. That's what I'm picking up. this guy come from? Have a caped Avenger here?
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Yes, I know, man. You've been saying that all the time. There's so many. You need to get that in. Girl, grenade, buddy. Yeah, I know it hurts. You do it to me all the time. Oh, shoot, wrong gun. I don't know why I kept saying it. Meant wrong button. I definitely need all this ammo. Yeah. So observant, sniper.
You like ganging up on people? Shit.
I do. Oh, I'm 14.
Grid looks stable, and the lights are on. Once no one's shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's going to mean something to a lot of people.
I just take all this stuff to just sell it, really. You leveled up too. He dancing? Let's see what I got. Anything better? That ACR is not. Looks like nothing I got gear wise is better. Which is completely understandable right now.
Agent, we recovered some CCTV footage. Shows what happened to at least some of our colleagues in the first wave. Makes me more determined than ever. So,
mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
Doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order.
Sure it's not. That's what they all say.
Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppet say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us.
Oh, let's watch this footage.
That's what I like to see.
They ain't the only ones out there.
No. I said watch the footage, didn't even watch it.
You gotta like what you see.
National Security Presidential Directive 51. No?
Oh well.
Come back soon.
I'll think about it. Okay, so I just did this mission. Now I want to do this mission, which is 14.
Our main suspect?
I'm back quick. Alright, another safe house, and
hey,
we have another gear bender.
What do you want to see?
Ooh. Can I buy both? I darn right I can.
It's a pleasure doing business with you.
Nope, that's the wrong thing. And then go to this. Bam! And gotta be more armor.
Hey there!
Gonna restock. I can. I can hold 5 medkits? Oh, wow. I'm not complaining either. So we're going to that little mission. I selected it. I must have deselected it.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link. Notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
Whoa, hard stuff there, hard stuff. There's some tools in here that I want to grab. I've crafted a few things in here. That's not a tool. Where are they? They above? They're probably above somehow. Alright, let's just go. That thing looks like it was hit by a nuke. Or they just exploded it. Alright, I'm gonna do this with randoms again. I get a blue weapon, and I get virus. I see 73,000 XP. Boom! That's insane. Let's go to Matt. Shucks. You just get more creds and an equipment. That's all you get. Let's go to matchmaking. Yeah! Got two people this time, and they're both 14.
Like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece. Suspect? That's generous. Innocent until proven guilty? Please, I've met the guy.
Well, you can do Europe's way, guilty until proven innocent, or Italy's way, which, yeah, I don't know if all of Europe does it, but I know some countries do guilty until proven innocent, instead of America's way of not guilty until proven guilty.
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God.
I'll definitely level up after this.
Sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Man, I thought I'd intercept his grenade throw. I didn't, though. No, you're not. You're not hitting me, at least.
On your team requires aid immediately.
Did he die? Oh. Oh, oh no. Did he get the what? He like turned around to shoot at his old guy. Who's shooting me? Oh! Big guy! Get out of there. Oh no, the healing station's gone now. I like how we already have one of these guys. Shoot his tanks. There we go, got one.
It's across the courtyard, but it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
These guys just want to kill everybody, it seems like, even if they're sick or not.
Oh God, no, no.
They don't even care.
How did you get in? Are they gone?
We're good.
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
No, you are not killing this guy. Somehow he's dead already when he didn't... Nothing... What? Oh, shoot, I threw that a bit far. My God, this dude loves grenades, it seems like. What? Oh, did I kill him? I'm sorry. Nope, he just... He's just glitching out. That's all he's doing. Getting out of there or not? What is this guy doing in the middle? Get off the wall. Why does he do that? Watch out for this guy, man. Okay, you got him. This dude and his grenades. That's... Oh my gosh, he's gas everywhere.
If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done.
No. There's some pretty crazy people out there. Must have healed himself or something. Overcharge. Overcharge.
Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
Yeah, you can. Definitely can. Everybody can dream. Search the apartment for evidence.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
It didn't even look like the window was shot out at all. Man, man, me and him were in sync right there. It's pretty awesome, actually. My gosh, I'm really sick of these grenade guys. Not liking them at all. Oh, you guys got the high ground, huh? The pistol.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
I'm going. Hey. Looks like we're gonna have to drop down this way. Ouch. Very strategic. At least someone get high ground if they want to. Okay, this guy does not want to come up at all. Dude, switch your weapon! Switch other weapon! Why do you keep reloading? Oh, Jesus, switch weapons! Look at this, look at... Dude, oh my god, I'm gonna die. This is just getting annoying. Switch, oh, okay. He wouldn't switch weapons, so I just had to die, I guess.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the dark zone only.
That was annoying.
Pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
And then I kept trying to dive, so he just kept going to cover to kill himself even more. So it wasn't helping him at all. Not doing that.
Light up. Uber 2.
Gosh, dang it.
To retrieve the package.
Dude, come on. Where'd it go? I think I threw it over the ledge. You need a machine gun on that helicopter. Something, man. I need something. I'm shooting his head. You're welcome. about time, man.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2.
What?
Acquired and we
what?
Are
it, what?
To base. Bluebird 2 out.
Thank you. I really have no idea what got me. What in God? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Needed to get out of there quick. There's another one. A lot of these guys. Let's throw it right at him. Almost down. Blue. Classic RPK.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
80,000 XP. Holy cow. I know. Check out that RPK. It's way better than this. Could definitely use that. Okay, one sec. Got new pads, a new pistol. I got blue decked out.
Okay, Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report
schmuck.
On it. Have a look.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
Why would he want that? That's just awful.
Alert. An agent has left your team.
I don't care. I'm leaving too. Alright. Going to see if
this area is safe. You need a little something?
Get a load of what I got here.
So that shotgun goes out of the way. How much money am I back up to? 7,000. And he has a better holster. So I'm just going to see what I get on other things. I'm going to check out a different mission. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got all of them here. Six.
Let
no.
him go. He did
20.
To you.
That's 16. This is 20.
We're at the radio.
shit hot. You get trained in.
Okay. I can do that 16 one. How far am I away from 16? No, I'm way farther away than I expected. And I can still do it. Maybe. What's this?
I've got no idea what.
Oh man, no, not at all.
This signal.
That the first wave agents just.
How much XP do you get?
Let him go. He didn't do it.
94. Wow. Yeah, that's crazy. I'm gonna go to the base of operations. I can upgrade a few things.